this is one of the coolest things I've seen in the beekeeping world. It's called queen balling. There is a queen in the center of that ball, and these honeybees are trying to kill her. They'll do it by heating her up so hot it will cook her to death. This happens because she's an imposter from another hive, or she's an old queen that doesn't produce eggs any longer. And the sound you're about to hear is called piping, and that's the queen yelling to stop.